to show you how to reset Xiaomi Mi Model A1 Plus, how to reset password and FRP on it. So quickly, we are going to use Unlocktools. I'm using the latest version of Unlocktools today. So I have to click factory reset data, then click select. I'm connecting the phone by volume up and volume down key. So before you plug in the USB, you hold the volume up and volume down key while you turn off the device and connect it. Password and FRP done. So that is all for today. Mi A1 Plus done in one click by Unlocktools. Thank you for choosing Danisonic. Have a wonderful day.